Hello, good evening. My name is John Peterson, in case you didn't already know that. I am a few of the people over here seem to have already known that. I'm the director of this awesome, fun ensemble to teach every single day, and we're going to start with a piece called Colliding Visions by Brian Balmages. So I think one of the things that I'm most proud with for and of the students on stage is that every week on Wednesday and Friday, I have them do basically, I call it a pass-off, but it's not really, it's a pass-off. It's just sort of like I want them to be able to play in front of people. I think that that's what we do as musicians, and that's what we should strive to do as musicians. And so every week on Wednesday and Friday, if you hadn't already heard this, parents, here you go. You can ask your kids about it. I have them play like things that I think that are important for us as instrumentalists to be able to do. And the reason why I'm proud of them for that, even though I sort of force them to do it, I'm proud of them for it because, I mean, frankly, it's kind of terrifying to have to play in front of 68 people by yourself. And I think that in the grand scheme of life, that when they go on from here and they go and try to get a job, or even maybe during high school, they go and to McDonald's or wherever it is, and they do a job interview, I would hope that, they are able to, squash any kind of nerves that they have because they've done that now. I don't know, that's what I'd like to think, and I've told them that, I'm proud of them for that, and I think that that's really cool. So will you give them a hand, please? We're going to end with St. Petersburg March. I like this march just because it has neat sounds to it, because it's actually scored in a minor key, so it just has different sounds than most marches do, and I think it's kind of neat. So thank you again for coming tonight. This is St. Petersburg March.